我更喜欢崔健，因为崔健给我带来的这个深层次的震撼比他多，因为他文化不一样，所以说给我震撼的东西比较少。
准备开始时间是说18点钟，但是后来是等于推迟了一个小时。我觉得这一点可能让大家感觉不是很好。有一点感觉，觉得他们虽然他们年龄很大，但是他们还是觉得我觉得他们很年轻，因为他们唱的歌不像是他们这个年龄所做的，所以觉得他们很了不起。
When I arrived, I thought maybe they're just old and just weird stuff. They're still rocking. Yeah, they're still really, really good. And so weird to see like an old man behind his drums doing his thing and still so good. It sounded really, really good.